two. Now we go to a featherweight championship. GEORGI KARAKHANYAN there to defend his title against Micah Miller.
Nice uppercut there. You know, when you got the shorts on it, it looks like he has a black belt, you know, so you would think he's like a ground guy, but he's got great striking. Look at him.
KARAKHANYAN had won 15 of his 17 by way of stoppage.
Wow.
But Micah Miller's a tough foe.
Very tough. Whoa, the bell went. He lifts him up. He says, here, grab my hands.
Miller takes him the distance. KARAKHANYAN, though.